In this tutorial, I'm going to show you three different ways that you can transfer your funds to the Matic or Polygon network. These methods will cover sending from the Ethereum network, Binance Smart Chain, and even from a centralized exchange. So no matter how you want to send your crypto to the Matic network, I've got you covered in this video. And as a bonus, towards the end of this video, I will show you how to earn some passive income using your crypto assets. So make sure to stick with me to the end. But for now, let's get started.
So the first method is a standard method through the Matic network. If you go to their homepage, which is polygon.technology, then we want to go to use Polygon and then click on Polygon Bridge. Now we want to click on MetaMask and connect our account, sign this, and now we're allowed access into Polygon's wallet. And this is a direct bridge from the Ethereum network into Polygon itself. And you can transfer your main tokens over like Ethereum, USDC, or even Matic. And all you would do is enter in your amount and then click on transfer. This method is the best for someone who's transferring a lot of funds over, as it will make your high Ethereum gas fees worth your while. But if you're someone who just wants to transfer a few thousand dollars or less, then these next two methods will suit you much better. So this second method is suitable for you if you want to transfer stable coins like USDC, USDT, or DAI, and that is through xPollinate. We can come to here, click on connect, click MetaMask, choose our account and click on next and click connect. And this is a cross-chain bridge and the main method that I personally use to transfer my stable coins over between Ethereum, Binance and Matic. So if we scroll down to the bottom, you can see currently how much supply of each coin is on these different networks. So right now there's enough on Binance and on Matic to transfer any of these three stable coins. So this method requires you to start off on Binance as opposed to starting off on Ethereum. So that's how we're going to cut down our transaction fees. So from our dashboard, we need to go to our Binance Smart Chain to start with. And you can see $4 of USDC to test out here. But if you don't have any BNB or other tokens here in your MetaMask wallet, then you'll need to send those tokens here from your Binance account first. But I've already done that, so I'm going to go to the next step. So from xPollinate, you need to make sure that you have this correct Binance Smart Chain selected and the right address. And once you have that, you can click here and select Binance Smart Chain. And we want to transfer it to Matic, so that is the correct one. And I don't have DAI, and in this case, I have USDC. So that's correct now. It's showing that I'm going to transfer some USDC from Binance Smart Chain to Matic Mainnet. Now we can go to swap and we need to sign the contract here. And now you can select the amount that you want. You can click on max, or in this case, I'm just gonna do $1. And you can see here, their fees are so small. It's only 0.05%. So even if I wanna transfer $10,000, it's only gonna be $5 for the fees, which is still cheaper than transferring from Ethereum. So this is a very good choice, and that's why I choose this method. Now, if you're happy with the amount, you can click on swap, and we have to pay the gas fee on our Binance Smart Chain. Click on confirm. This should only be about 10 cents, which is nothing as well when compared to Ethereum. And now give it a minute or so for your transaction to go through. And that's it, success. Our USDC should have arrived in our Matic wallet. And let's go and check that now by going back to our MetaMask and changing to the Matic mainnet. Click on add token and make sure to use the right contract address. Instead of pasting this in, a quick tip for you is to go to either CoinGecko or CoinMarketCap, type in USDC here, get the coin, and then go to more, and then select your chain, which is now Polygon, and then click on this MetaMask button here. And it will automatically add this token to your MetaMask account. Click on add token, go to assets. So we can see that our transaction has worked and we have USDC in our account now. So that is another unique tip for you. Now you may be thinking there's a problem because you have zero Matic here. So you cannot make any transfers as you need to have some Matic to burn gas. So the solution with this second method is to go to matic.supply where you can get some free Matic to use as gas. So you simply click on connect, select MetaMask, connect your right address, click next and connect again, and make sure this is the right address, and then just select I am human, fill out the captcha, verify that, and then click on receive. Transaction completed. And if we click on this transaction, it'll bring up this page and it'll show you that you just received some funds. And if you want to confirm that, we can go back to our MetaMask wallet and you can see here we just received 0.0005 Matic. So that should be enough to get you started. Now for the third method, which I've also used, is to use gate.io or AscendEx.com. and I'll leave links for both these exchanges in the description below. When we choose Matic, you can select the ERC20, which is the Ethereum network, or you can send it to the Matic network if you want to. So this is also very easy to do. You just put in the address you want and the amount of Matic you want to send. This can be as much as you want. They said daily limit is 56,000 Matic. And then you just click on confirm. And just to show you, here's a transaction that I've done and I tested and it worked out no problem. And once you've sent your Matic over through the Matic network to your MetaMask wallet, then you can swap that Matic for a different token that you want. And same can be done on gate.io. You can see here the Matic chain can be selected.
Here's a quick question for you. What is your favorite method out of the three that I showed you for sending your funds to the Matic network? Let me know in the comments section below.
So now that your funds have arrived into your MetaMask account, you can go ahead and use a decentralized exchange to swap your tokens or stake your token and earn some passive income. And one of the biggest and more trusted one on the Matic network is QuickSwap. So from QuickSwap, once again, we need to click on MetaMask, choose the correct account, and make sure that we're on the Matic mainnet. Then you can refresh the page and you should be automatically connected. But if you're not, then you can click here and follow the steps to get connected. And once you're connected, you can see here, I have a balance of my Matic and I can convert it to whatever I want. So for example, if I want Aave, I can click on that and select the amount that I want. And it will show me how many Aaves I can buy for this amount of Matic. If I'm happy to proceed, then I just click on swap here. Click confirm swap and then confirm the gas fees if I'm happy with everything. And I just want to highlight to you how small this gas fee is. It's less than 1 cent compared to Ethereum's $20, $30 or $40 transaction. This is amazing and this is the value of the Matic network. So I won't make that transaction for now.
And if you're finding tips like this helpful to you so far, then you can thank me by hitting the like button and subscribe to my channel if you want more of these videos.
And the next thing I want to show you is how to make some passive income by staking your tokens. And we can go to rewards. These are all the different token pairs that you can add liquidity to. For example, if I have Ethereum and Matic and I'm willing to put up collateral of 50% each of those two tokens, then I can earn a reward of up to 84.85% per year. This is a really good way to earn some extra crypto on the assets that you already own. You do have to be careful of impermanent loss though, but I won't go through that in this video as it's a bit more complicated. But I still wanted to show you quickly the potential that you have on earning extra income with these different cryptocurrencies on the Matic network. If you're looking for more variety and want to stake your other assets like Bitcoin, Ethereum, or other altcoins as well, then it is a good idea to take advantage of these platforms, which I'm about to show you here. Plus, you can get a free sign-up bonus worth $375. So I think it's a no-brainer here. You simply just have to go to the links in the description below, sign up for these platforms, and start staking your crypto to earn your standard APY and the free bonus. You can see here through my links, BlockFi will give you a $250 bonus when you stake your crypto with them. And Celsius Network is going to be a $50 bonus. Crypto.com is also not bad at $25. Same thing with Leden at $25. And lastly, Voyager is going to be $25 as well. My favorites, which I use for the long term, are BlockFi, Celsius Network, and Crypto.com. But Leden and Voyager are still worthwhile signing up and getting their bonus.
If you want more information and more ways to earn passive income through your crypto assets, then I strongly recommend you check out this next video here. But if you still want more help on MetaMask, like connecting it to other wallets and dApps, or even connecting it to a different blockchain, then I have a full MetaMask playlist here, which you can access and choose the best video for you. So check them out and I'll see you in the next tutorial.